Alright everybody, that's the end of this show. And again, this is just kind of a loose, I guess, portraiture. It's not really fine detail and by no means perfect. But it kind of gives you an idea, I guess. And this picture that I did from. I guess you can see that. Elizabeth Taylor. Things that I used, again, was Canson paper. Well, actually Strathmore paper. Well, Strathmore maybe the name of the company, but maybe Canson paper. But got it from Jerry's Autorama. You can get it online or from Jerry's Autorama. Art store of your choice. Using soft pastels and hard pastels. Remember, soft pastels are the round pastels. Hard pastels are the smaller, square, rectangular pastels. Needed eraser and sandpaper to sharpen your pastel pencils. And that's pretty much about it. I may be leaving out some. Oh, I'm in a fixative. I'm sorry. Fixative to spray over the top of the surface with. But that's about it. But I hope you enjoyed the show. Again, my name is Kevin Bentley. If you'd like to contact me, my number is area code 615-463-7319. And my website is bentleysportraits.org. But I hope you enjoyed the show. And hope you got some okay tips from it. But we're looking to see you next week. Thanks a lot. And take care.